snakes. You gotta find me. I can't. I can't even look at them. Don't have much left. Oh, Jesus. The cash is here in Dana's auto shop, like you said. We scored. The reclaimed, I fucked them up good. But it cost me, man. Please. You have to find me. Save me. I can't hold on for long. Fucking hurry, man. Bleeding out. God damn it. Should have memorized that fucking map in the lumberyard office better. I don't want to die, man. Please come get me. Not much time left. Thank you.
asshole!
Nearly wretched when I stumbled on the reclaimed ritual. Get the hell!
Get the fuck out of here!
Your head off! Fuck you,
Corp! Don't be stupid! Put the weapon down!
Hiding is just gonna piss me
off! What a piece of shit you are!
Promise I won't hurt you too bad!
Fucking mosquitoes just won't die!
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy taking your ass out.
You're gonna show your face here? After all you've done? Hey, wake up! Help me!
As long as you're dead and safe, I could be too shit to tell a politician.
cut something.
Around.
Thank you.
Walker, fool. You're like a fucker. You think you can fuck with us and get away with it?
Asshole, move it.
And finish the song. This would be a cakewalk. Time to die, asshole!
Hey, wake up! Help me!
I'm gonna find you!
Eves, we cleared out the last few reclaimed that were left, but I got some bad news. Savages had the presence of mind to walk off with the key to this cache. Shep followed the freak with the key into the cannery. Got his legs blown off for the trouble. Poor fucker. The whole thing is wired to blow. Like that crazy setup we defused at Hotel Eclair. You know, in the French Quarter. Much sloppier, but the same principle. Reclaim set us up good this time, but she can't last long in there. We'll smoke her out. AJ.
Thank you. Thank you. Southern bump. 717. Sweep. The ward.
Killing insects. Shit. Finally finished sorting through all the provisions that were in the crate. Most of them were waterlogged crap, but these meds are a good score. Can you imagine how pretty we'd be sitting if we'd actually gotten into the reserve? Goodbye, shitty salvage runs. The best score is these bandages, though. Better than anything we could get from that stingy bastard at the pond, King. I'm gonna go finish sorting through the good stuff in the library. Get off my feet for a bit. When you're off patrol, come get me for a smoke break. Not many smokes left that haven't been marinating in flood water. Would be nice to get a tobacco crate every once in a while, huh? Dobbs.
Dobbs. Request noted. The Reclaimed accept. Know you have done well. You may shed the stain of the tower and join us. We will arrive shortly. Shelter in the school to avoid our wrath. Keep your inferiors waiting for us, and you shall be rewarded. Oh, suckling pigs, their screams will warm me. The Skinner.
was that?
There is only one way to purity, and that is through discipline. Discipline and obedience. Some may think that it is a way to hold you down. Look what has become of our world. Look at the chaos, the fear, the desperation. You will not find that in the tower. It is not just me. The tower is all of us. And all of us work as a collective community. And the heart and soul of that collective community is discipline. Discipline destroys the virus of chaos. In these walls, we thrive. Imagine having a dog. And you love that dog is a part of your home. But if it runs around, shitting and pissing over everything, what kind of home do you have? Now, discipline that dog. Make that dog bend to a will that supports you both. Why? Because if the dog was outside, it could not protect the home. If that dog was outside, it would not be able to experience the comfort that you have. But to assimilate that dog inside, it must be disciplined. It must have boundaries. And so with those boundaries, that dog can thrive inside. Be a part of that home as equally as you are a part of that home. That dog now has a sense of greater purpose. It will protect you and everything you hold dear inside those walls. It will not let anyone or anything come in without defending it to its last breath. That is real community.
Thank you. most wondrous dream. I stood outside the tower barricade, alone, gazing up at the monolith to oppression as silent flames crawled greedily up its concrete sides and black smoke choked the sky. I approached the barricade and it crumbled into dust before me. And in the tower yard, reclaimed warriors stood with torches in hand, proud and defiant. Their masks alive, dark swirling oceans of endless power. Throughout the yard were statues of fearful human forms molded from ash. Upon closer inspection, I realized that the statues were our enemies. Defeated, left vulnerable, even to the slightest touch, a soft breeze or a light rain. And in a blink,
Donville Sweep returned intel on new reserve cache. 906 Nile Shipping and Logistics. Reclaim patrol on site, more spotted en route. Lost cause. Weapon cache confirmed. Memorial Lane. Thank you.
Thank you.
I know what you've done.
Fuck you, corpse! The tide is turning.
Sneaking around.
Sweet sound of cracking skulls.
Just won't die.
Ah.
Or timid, the common thread between them all is the limit of their thoughts. Think about that. A beast is limited in thought. A beast has a one-track mind. A beast thinks only about its own survival. It doesn't care about anything else. So allow me to pose a question. Are we simply beasts? Are we so beaten down, so base, that the only pursuit we can conceive is survival? Are we no longer capable of dreaming, of creation? Have we so completely blinded ourselves to the great achievements of our glorious past that we are willing to let it all disintegrate into dust because we are afraid to die? The way I see it, the answer to every single one of these questions should be a resounding no. We cannot be afraid to ignite our passions, even in the midst of the nightmare. No. It is precisely then, when the nightmare's claws are digging into the thin flesh of our fading hope, that we must defy the nightmare and live. Truly live. And make no mistake, mere survival is not living. Scrounging for crumbs like a timid field mouse, begging some simpleton who fumbled away into the...
Northern Funnel Patrols, Reclaimed Heavies Control Reserve Cache, 906, Duplex House in Bastion. Await further orders. Reclaimed Heavies, overwhelming Memorial Lane. Thank you.